Eleanor Claire, this is our big day. Who would have known 11 years ago we would be here today getting married? Our younger selves would be so proud to know we love each other more now than ever.
Bless me with you, Dylan. It feels like we have lived several lifetimes together, just me and you. You have loved me so well, each and every step of the way. You have challenged me, you've allowed me to follow my dreams, and you've been my biggest supporter since we were 15 years old.
I'm going to tell a story about mine and Eleanor's relationship from the beginning. I still remember when I officially met Eleanor on the first day of school in 8th grade, but I only knew of Eleanor as the girl that kills big bucks.
Looking for the road, let's travel.
In true Eleanor fashion, her first day of public school, she came dressed in Dumas Bobcat purple and gold from head to toe. We had a few classes together and quickly became friends. When 9th grade began, our counselor put us in every class together. We spent almost every hour of every day together in high school and even in college. No matter how busy we were, we made time to see one another each and every day. You're the one
I want. Eleanor, I have looked up to you not just for your accomplishments, but for your ability to make others feel special. You have a heart of gold, and having you by my side has been the biggest blessing of my life, and I wouldn't be who I am today without you. All I ever needed was you.
Dylan, I have enjoyed watching you grow into the man you are today and couldn't be more proud of you. And I cannot wait to watch the things y'all accomplish and watch y'all's one.
I'm fired up, and I'm going to try not to get emotional. Eleanor says I'm emotional. I don't really think so, but when you live with all girls, sometimes you are emotional. I'm very proud of you, Eleanor. Everything you've done, I'm so proud of you, and I love you.
Go on about Dylan. This guy is a perfectionist, he's meticulous, he's humble, he's hardworking.
These past 4 years were the toughest of our lives, but God had a plan for us. I believe he made us realize how much we truly love each other, and he taught us to cherish every moment we get to spend together. I can't wait to marry you, Eleanor, and have my best friend by my side for the rest of my life.
With Eleanor, he has this smile that's so beautiful, and it's always so radiant. And today you still see that smile when Dylan's with Eleanor. Have my heart.
I was calling to tell you something. We were at the Brooklyn Bridge, and I turned around, and Dylan was there, and he proposed to me.
You're in New York?
Uh-huh.
No, come on.
He is.
I'm loving that
compliment. I know. You got to think about it. I didn't have to think about it for a second.
I'm so happy for both of you.
Not too long ago, our Grand Hurdle passed away, and before that, he wrote you a poem himself. It's his poem. So I felt like that I needed to come, since he gave it to me to look at. I'm going to read you his poem. Hear ye, bells are ringing. Wonder what that means. There will soon be another wedding, one that was made from dreams. A pair we all know is about to tie the knot. And it gives me great pleasure to say,
that I like them both a lot. This is such an exciting time in your life, becoming man and wife. It's like a dream come true, one you'll remember for the rest of your life. So hear ye, the bells are about to ring. Hear ye, it makes us all want to sing. Let us rejoice with Eleanor and Dylan. They'll soon be on their way. I can just tell by looking that their love is here to stay. Grand Turtle.
Hi, everyone. I just want to say thank y'all so much for being here tonight. I know I didn't mom was going to do that. And I wrote a poem for Dylan throughout the past summer. It's called Together. How do I love thee? Let me count the ways. I love thee in the moments of grand proportion, but also in the tiny moments that make up a single day.
Sparkle in my blood and in my veins.
I love thee in the moments of complete fear, because it is you who I want to be near. But for you, where would I be? It is quite magnificent to love someone through the different stages of life. To find you and love you at 15, when we did not hardly know ourselves, we knew each other. But please let me try to count the laughs and the cries on each and every phone call that led us here to this day. It was 1,460 days. Days where the man that I would have married at 15 felt light years away. So how do I love thee? Let me count the days, the hours, the minutes until I say I do. For I cannot go another day. How sweet it is to be loved by you.
Rock bottom, girl, you're my feet again. Letting go of the road to find I'm in. And you hurt me so that it's me to blame. Give me rest from the night and all my shame.
It's a privilege to be loved and love you. And after all these years, we get to become husband and wife, and I'm so giddy.
I promise to honor you and treasure you, valuing you above all others, and treating you with the respect and dignity you deserve. I love you, and I can't wait to be able to call you my wife.
God has joined together. Let no man put asunder. You may kiss the bride.
Dylan and Eleanor, I'm so proud of you two and the love that you share, and I know that you're going to continue to love one another.
Put your head on my shoulder.
We love y'all. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Happy wedding.
This is your Susu, and I love you so much.
Yeah. It was a beautiful ceremony.
Congratulations.
We love you, Dylan. Congrats, brother.
Congrats.
We're rolling. We're live.
What do we do?
Put your lips next to mine, dear.
Here's to a life of happiness.
We have actually really just pulled this off. Dylan and Eleanor, we're so proud of you. All your friends are here. All your family's here. Go celebrate.
Dylan, you're my boy.
Dylan,
had a good
Manelli.
Time with you.
Oh, Dylan, pick
up.
We're going to have a drink on you.
I think we've all been waiting for this weekend pretty much forever. So you two mean the world to me, and I'm just so excited for this weekend. love y'all.
It's my pleasure to officially introduce, for the second time ever, give it up for Dr. and Mrs. Dylan Howell!
Big night. Big night. Been waiting on this night. Me, Amber, and Ellis want to thank everyone for coming. Tonight, we're going to celebrate Eleanor and Dylan. Eleanor and Dylan. You know what? Let's get this party started.